third grade, the thing you had to do to go collect your salary was deposit your deed to your home with the local emir, and you weren't allowed to bring family members with you. Because the fear was that if you could come back to your house, or you could take your family with you, that you wouldn't come back. And there are also kind of reports in the local media every week of entire units of foreigners being executed for cowardice on the battlefield, which one can interpret as groups of people saying, I don't like where this is going, you know, we'd like to go home, and the group not allowing that generally set the example that they can't be.